मैं कम
प्लीज
आदर नमस्कार को जी पा उसका दिन तो हो गया ना कोई दिल में कल दिन कोई नहीं प्रॉपर मेरे नमस्कार तो ऊपर वाले को जो नहीं मन में था
प्लीज
टेक अस वॉचेस तो
थैंक यू सर
सर पहुंचा
लेटर जैसे के भुवनेश्वर
यस सर
हां एंड फ्रॉम चंद्रका आईडी
यस सर यस सर
सो टेल अबाउट चंद्रका
सर इन चंदका मेनली इट इज इन खोर्धा डिस्ट्रिक्ट एंड चंदका वाइल्ड लाइफ सैंक्चुरी सिचुएटेड इन चंदका इट इज मेनली फॉर्मड इन द ईयर 1994 एंड इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ द टोटल एरिया ऑफ 175 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर इन चंदका वाइल्ड लाइफ सैंक्चुरी मेनली द फ्लोरा वी हैव सीन दैट इज जाइलिया जाइलोकार्पा टेक्टोना गैंडिस मेनली द बैम्बू स्पीसीज दैट इज बैम्बूसा बैम्बू अलोंग विद दैट द फौना स्पीसीज कंसिस्ट ऑफ मेनली द एशियन एलिफेंट along with the deer that is three species of deer that is bucking deer spotted deer and the most deer is also seen there
and chandaka we are running a project as
a yes sir
chandaka
yes sir the project elephant it is started in the year 1992 it is mainly governed by the ministry of
elephant sanctuary
no? yeah. yes sir chandaka valley chandaka dampada valley sanctuary sir, Pujit elephant was started in the year 1992 by Ministry of Environment Forest and it mainly work on the conservation of that elephants in our country as their number is decreasing day by day. So mainly the conservation measures increase their population by giving them safe habitat for their growth and reproduction and provide them enough ecosystem for their growth and survival.
गोजो यात्रा
यस सर
गोजो यात्रा
सॉरी सर
द स्टेटस ऑफ एलिफेंट इन आवर कंट्री स्टेटस ऑफ एलिफेंट व्हाट स्टेटस ऑफ ह्यूमन एलिफेंट
सर एग्जैक्ट नंबर
व्हाट इज द नेशनल एनिमल
सर नेशनल एनिमल टाइगर सर एलिफेंट इज योर नेशनल हेरिटेज एनिमल यस सर
ओके व्हाट इज इको टूरिज्म
सर इको टूरिज्म इज नाउ ए एडवांस कॉन्सेप्ट इन केस ऑफ फॉरेस्ट्री इट मेनली कंबाइंस द कम्युनिटी who is lives near the fringe area of the forest them only it the forest department helps them in this sector the main activities are done by the village community there ecotourism helps the tourists to go through the nature without disturbing them and they get the scenic beauty of that places it also enhances the livelihood of nearby population and gives them employment and it also gives the revenue to us the state
what is the status of ecotourism in
Odisha
how many ecotourism spots have been identified so far you have any knowledge
sorry sir
can you name a few
yes sir
ecotourism
sir ecotourism project sites that is in Deras there is one ecotourism site in Ansupalek there is also bamboo hotels who is Vakraj ecotourism site in Simirpur there is Ramatirtha which is worked as ecotourism site
what is role of VFC in ecotourism
VFC
what is VFC
sorry sir
village forest committee
village forest committee yes
eco tourism spots are given to village forest
committee
to manage to provide all hospitality and there is a the infrastructure is built by whom By the villagers or by the government or somebody else?
Sir, by the government.
By the government?
Yes.
Yes. These are small things which you are supposed to know. Particularly, the forestry graduate,
yes,
you are required to know all these.
Yes.
Okay. What is rotation in forestry?
Sir, rotation period mainly the tree starting from its regeneration up to its final felling or harvesting. Starting from regeneration of these plants up to its final felling or harvesting period is called as rotation period of a plant. So likewise in teak it is varied from 80 to 120 years. Likewise.
Rotation starts with establishment of stand.
Until final.
What is the difference between establishment of stand and regeneration?
Sir, in the regeneration, the trees are regenerated, but in establishment of the stand, there is also loss of the trees.
The process of starting the plantation work is regeneration.
Regeneration.
But unless the plants achieve 90% success.
Yes.
The mortality rate should be less than 10% for the regeneration to be complete.
Yes. Huh? Yes.
Then you can say
it is
the stand has established.
Yes.
Huh? Yes. Thereafter, we will start the rotation age.
Yes.
For?
Yes.
This is a question which was asked in the written examination.
Yes.
I did not find a single paper where it is properly written. Okay. Which is the major revenue earning forest product of Orissa state? Maximum revenue to the state?
From timber. Sir, from timber. As sal is predominant in our state. So mainly the timbers are the generating more revenue in our state.
There is a single product. There is a separate corporation for that.
Yes, sir. Orissa Forest Development Corporation, OFDC. Sir, Orissa Forest Development Corporation, OFDC.
What is Kendu Leaf Division?
Sir, Kendu Leaf is a non-timber forest product. Mainly it is used for making bidi leaf. There is also Kendu Leaf Division for their development and for proper selling or through marketing. They are providing proper marketing to farmers so that their product would be.
How Kendu Leaf is marketed? Is it sold in the local hatta?
No, sir.
Then?
Sir, mainly government procures their Kendu Leaf. Then that is sold through government, Kendu Leaf Division.
Kendu Leaf is sold through auction, you don't know?
Yes, sir. Bidding auction is done for that.
These are things as a forest product graduate, you have to know all that.
What business does forest department has? To do in the state. Ujjala question or Ujjala?
No, sir, I don't.
What business does the forest department has to do with the state?
Sir, the forest department mainly asks for the conservation and protection of the forest of the state. So they mainly acting the do the perform of hoof operation, that is felling or they are selling of that timber. Along with that, they are also protecting the wildlife of their forest division.
So what have used the word for business? What work does forest department do? I have not asked that. I have used the word business.
Business.
Knowing think on that. What do you mean by community mobilization?
Community mobilization. So, community mobilization mainly refers in the protected areas where there is a
In general, what is community mobilization?
Movement of one community from one place to another.
Community mobilization is taken up even where there is no forest.
Credit linkage, forest development. Forward the question or not? Debate. Credit linkage, forest development. Any linkage you find between this?
SSG?
Self-help group.
Microfinance?
Microfinance. Yes, sir. They are working the
forest
produce, minor forest produce. They mainly.
They are all the ones.
Thank you, sir.